Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Whenever there is something wrong with your iPhone 6, you can resolve the problem by entering recovery mode on your device. But what if it gets stuck in recovery mode for some unknown reasons? What could you do to get it out of recovery mode and working again? Don't worry, guys. In this video, I will show you 3 workable ways to get iPhone 6 out of recovery mode. Now, let's get started. Way 1. Exit recovery mode without computer. If you don't have a computer around, it's worth trying to force restart your iPhone to exit the recovery mode. So I'll show you how to force restart the iPhone 6. For iPhone 6s or 6, press and hold the side button to turn off your device and then release the button until it turns black screen. Just for a while, your iPhone will back to normal. If this method does not work for your iPhone, luckily enough, there is a tool that can help you leave recovery mode with just one click. Way 2. Exit recovery mode via UltFone iOS System Repair. UltFone iOS System Repair is a tool which aims to fix all kinds of iOS stuck issues in one click without any data loss, and can help you exit the recovery mode with one step for free. Now, let me show you how to use it. Download and launch UltFone iOS System Repair on your computer, then connect your iPhone. Go back to UltFone iOS System Repair. On the home screen, you can see the Exit Recovery Mode button. Just click it, it's free. As you can see, the iPhone 6 exits recovery mode successfully. Besides, this feature is applicable to any iPhone model, including the latest iPhone 13. Is there any other way? Yes, of course. If you are used to using iTunes, then I can also tell you how to use it to exit recovery mode. Way 3. Exit recovery mode by iTunes. Before start, what I want to tell you is that this method will take long time. If you don't mind, you can give it a try. So open iTunes in your computer, then connect your iPhone 6, switch back to iTunes. You will see a pop-up window. There is a problem with the iPhone that requires it to be updated or restored. Here we select Update. Then your iPhone will be back in about half an hour. Well done, just like this. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give it a thumb up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.